There are quite a few differences between the Vietnamese working environment and the Western one, and time is a big one. So in Vietnamese workplaces, I noticed that there's a big emphasis on coming in early and leaving late. And this shows that you're a hard worker and you put a lot of effort into your workday. However, in Western cultures and Western countries, it's a bit of a different idea. Not everybody is expected to come in at the earliest hour possible and to leave the latest. And this doesn't really reflect the worker's efficiency in any way. In fact, people have, I think, more freedom in terms of scheduling and time, as long as they're producing and working in an efficient manner. So that's something that you should be aware of. However, it depends on the working environment that you eventually end up in.